Hi guys, welcome back. I hope you all are doing great and I hope you all have been staying safe and healthy. In today's video, I'll be doing a quick swatch on these little lipsticks I picked up from Mars Cosmetics. I think I heard someone talk about it in one of their favorites video, like about this brand, and I checked it out and they're pretty cheap. I mean, I'm sure these are all from China, made in China. They just imported. Since these were so cute and I'm sure a lot of people would be interested in trying these out, I wanted to swatch them for you guys. I haven't used them as of yet. They're still sealed in their respective boxes. You get two sets. This is set number A and this is set number B, and I believe these were for like 129 rupees each, the box. And I'll have the prices listed up here so that there's no confusion. And you get three pieces in each set. So set number A are pretty nude shades. At least that's what I can tell from the outer packaging. And these are bright dark shades. So let's quickly get started with the swatches. Zoomed you guys in a little bit. You can see Sushi is sleeping here. If you guys don't know, I'm at Devashree's place and that's Devashree's cat. Like, they're also my babies, but she's sleeping here in the trolley, so cute. Okay, so I'm gonna start off by swatching box number A. These are all the nude shades and I will go in the order that they have come in, from left to right. I don't think they have any numbering on, so there's no numbering on the pill. Is that what I'm gonna call it? Pill. Yeah, it's a little pill. Okay, you have the branding over here and it's so cute. It's so tiny. Like, that's my index finger and that's the size of the lipstick. And I will get rid of the lip balm before I start the swatch. I'm going to only do the first color where I'm talking so that I can give you guys an idea of what the formula feels like, and the rest will be music and pose. So the first thing I notice is the color inside is not very similar to the color outside. So if you're going with that in mind, just letting you all know, no, it's a lot brighter. It's definitely a lot darker and brighter. So this is the first shade. This is what the bullet looks like. This is what the lip shade looks like. Obviously, this is gonna dry matte. It feels like one of those matte lipsticks. Although it's called lip gloss, it is a liquid lipstick. And you can obviously, you know, tone it down by just applying a little bit and dabbing it instead of going full on. But I wanted to show you the full color. So yeah, this is what this shade looks like. Since this is the first shade I've swatched, moving on, my lips might look a little crusty because I'm going to have to take it off, do it again, take it off and do it again. So don't go by that. But in like for the first shade, the texture doesn't feel really bad. It's okay. It's a bearable matte. Obviously, you have to moisturize. And see, this is what it's going to look like once it has completely dried. It's set, doesn't transfer. This is actually a really nice cool toned brown shade, which would look really nice on a bunch of different skin tones, even deeper skin tones. Okay, so this is kit number B and this is the first shade outside. I mean, the bullet looks like this nudie mauve shade, but it's actually this terracotta, deep terracotta, like orange shade. It's a very pretty shade, but don't go by the bullets. They are quite different from what the color is, but not bad. Okay, like the color range is not bad. You definitely need a lip balm underneath or else your lips will crack, and as your lips keep drying, they will start crumbling. So it's that crumbly liquid lipstick formula. So just, you know, letting you know. Yeah, let's go back to the poses. Okay, and this is the last shade, and I guess the only two shades that look very similar to their tubes bullets are the last two shades, the red and this one right here. Battery is running low, so I'm talking really quickly. Look who finally woke up. Cute boy, my cute boy. Okay, so with that we end today's video. So my overall thoughts on these are that they're not bad. Like, the formula is very standard liquid lipstick formula. These aren't glosses, and the shades that you see on the pills are not very close to what the actual shade is. And if you're on a budget, you want to try out different lipsticks, or if you're in college, you don't want to spend a lot, this will also crumble after a while because it is that dry formula. That might not happen with everyone, but with people who have like really like crusty lips, or if you have a lot of texture on your lips, that is possible. But yeah, I hope you guys had fun watching the swatches, and let me know your thoughts on these. If you have tried them out, do you want to buy them? Let me know in the comments below, and I will see you all very soon with another video. Please don't forget to subscribe and like this video, and also do follow me on Instagram. I will have all my links down below, and I'll see you all very soon. Bye.